Cap, how's the living legend?
This is a dream come true. Take all the time you need.
Here.
All right. Maybe I've been a little bit slower to recover lately.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, Avenger. Ready for the new you? Not gonna fund my coffee habit?
Oh, hello, brave Avenger. I have many a trinket for sale. Ah, you've a keen eye. And so you've made your choice. May it serve you well. Yes, I see. I needn't worry about you now. You'll never be alone with that at your side. Excellent. Truly excellent. Ah, you've a keen eye. And so you've made your choice. May it serve you well. Yes, I see.
Nice to see you, Captain.
Okay, here's what I need. You are a lifesaver. Seriously? You're the best. Seriously?
You! Hey, you!
Seriously?
Hey, looky here!
Seriously? You're the best. Seriously, you're the best.
No go? All right, fine.
Joe?
Seriously, you're the best.
Down here.
Seriously, you're the best. Seriously, you're the best.
Thank you for engaging me. What is mine is now yours. An exchange has occurred. I am pleased. Thank you. Excellent selection. Appropriate value received. Thank you. That is perfect. What is mine is now yours. Resistance.
Alright, so what I think is I've been with sectors first. I think we should do it first. Because them drones, they drop them DNA keys. Alright. Side of the field.
Avengers, with your help, we've managed to zero in on a major AIM research facility.
Take it out. You carpet bomb the area to soften it up, and everyone goes boots on the ground to do as much damage as we can. Jarvis, will you be able to cut off their network access?
Yes. Any AIM project data you destroy on site will be gone forever.
Excellent. This is our chance to hit Monica where it hurts, right in her precious research. I'll send my best agents to help keep local security busy.
A simple, direct plan.
Jarvis, how hot do you think this area will be?
Shield's bombing run probably aims structures, but should help slow their security somewhat.
I suggest a direct approach. Enter the facility through the main entrance.
I'm impressed AIM are able to mask facilities such as these from satellite detection.
I'm getting reports that our bombing run started some fires in the facility. Nothing big yet, but they'll spread.
I should be able to if you get to the terminal I've marked on your HUD.
We're on it.
Right.
Best way into the facility is through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
Let's kick down the front door.
Still. Great job.
before EXO was in there.
Take you out, and not in a fun dinner and movie kind of way. We need to take care of them first. Send us their location.
There's an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them in something useful.
The team. Nothing fancy. Let's bring him down hard. This is chances.
Alright, Avengers, you heard Agent, you heard Agent Hill. That's all we got. Up and down, and I was like, yo, where he at? Is he invisible or something? I get over there, all I see is you still in
him. And boom!
Falling.
team are no longer a threat.
I'm greatest uncommon gear. It was over here. You might have grabbed it already, you know, I don't think. Any like little beacons to the sky you see? It's gear. See, that's not Panda right there, that's Joe Fixit.
Stay alert, Avengers. AIM still has a
Welcome
lot of security
stream.
In the area.
Let them come.
Watch your backs out there. AIM's stepping up their game.
Watch out!
There is a chest with gear close by.
Here's where they come.
Cousins down here.
Got them up too.
to say, how the hell you get up there so fast, Bashroom?
Watch out for new tricks.
Tricks are all they have.
While you defeat AIM's forces, I will hack into their systems and destroy their data. Look for a chest for the gear.
We're not tripping. You bro, my
that felt good. Aim
against this complex shit. I was just standing there.
We've done everything we can.
Oxygen in my whole screen with
me. To apologize, evil mega corporation. Sorry, we destroyed your illegal data.
I had to turn my TV off and turn it back on.
Team detected a huge data burst.
So?
Question mark to the right.
Jarvis made
the data was transmitted to a local server that came online once we attacked the Ark reactor. It appears to be a weaponized mech.
Monica's plan B.
We need to take it down. Hard. Green.
I see a chest underneath it. Got it. Yeah. Fight is one of these. And I think it's just like letting us know you're about to fight one. Yeah, what's making me think it's not a chest is the wheels. But at the same time, they're trying to run them up.
Why you say we
about to go fight the warship? I'm aboard that joint. Back up.
Can't make this easy for you.
ship, bro. I'm down. I'm on the wing. The one with the red circle. I'm assuming front right. Yeah, bro. It's four different wings. I'm on the wing.
Not looking good, guys. Step it up.
Respawn return. I died. I'm spectating. Turbines.
Thank you.
they come back up. Spectating you, it was chaotic shit I ever seen, bro. Like anytime you hit something that was on top of the joint, it will like teleport you to on top of the joint and attack it. But other than that, you was in the air fighting enemies like 30 feet away from the joint. So, like, you know how Batman be jumping around during the free flow combat?
I couldn't send the research.
It looked like that, but you were flying.
Sure of that.
The data was transmitted to a local server that came online once we attacked the Arc reactor. It appears to be a weaponized mech.
Monica's plan B.
We need to take it down. Hard. Free. Let's do this by the book.
Shields.
felt good.
That last cuz tossed a grenade. They don't land in the I ain't gonna lie, I was scared.
Nothing like carpet bombing AIM stuff to help a person feel like they've had a productive day.
You said it, Commander. Thanks again, everyone.
The more we hammer AIM's research, the weaker they'll get.
Like, works for me.
What Black Widow's saying is like, yeah, because we're the Avengers. You mean? But on not like... We definitely did just start a big ass wildfire right in California, where it's already crazy wildfires going on. We're not making it no better. Going to the snowy tundra. Grip. Isn't it just straight up won't show you that area if there's no missions there? Yeah. I like that I got myself on a regimen, stream for at least an hour every day.
Twin, don't tell my sister I said that. So, my version of Abomination. Obviously, this isn't something the Resistance can handle on their own. Where you come in? Can you help us out?
The Avengers are happy to assist, Theo.
How many times she gonna clone this man? It's only but so many times you can create the Abomination. Good morning. Yeah.
We're landing at the outskirts of the facility. Be careful on your approach.
I'll be a real lot of streaming.
There's a group of AIM forces up ahead.
This is very narrow.
I think we'd be in there.
Every member of the
the elite team outside. Must be defeated.
Be outside.
Beneath the god's protection now. I owe you one.
Short of it is, because the gamma process mutates DNA, the abomination clone we're looking at is never human in the first place. No transformation, all monster. So probably the opposite for inhumans. We still gotta be exposed to Terrigen to activate our powers.
Think he is out here standing up straight. Some shit making different.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Assault team, do not let them reach our asset.
Aim unit spotted.
See if it's chess in here. Aside from the one they told us about. Okay. No, it was the chest they told us about. I said it was just the one they told us about.
These enemies must be.
This is how we do it!
Enemy down!
Enemy down. And you can't even sue me because I don't have money.
Hey, Tony. Oh, can't even sue me because I don't have money now. I was in the chest room destroying, destroying turrets.
Anything in AIM's database on how this clone might differ from the original?
Other than programmed obedience and increased aggression, their notes are sparse.
It's over there. Bro, I thought times and didn't even know. Are you ready? Wait, hold on, that's another question mark. So like...
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful.
I did that like to ward him, but I did hit him. I fucking went over the edge. My screen was black except my health bar, and that one was empty. Why would they ever let me?
Participating in this experiment, Avengers, and I'm about to gather will be most informative.
You're bluffing. You've only got one move, Doc, and it's never gonna work on the Avengers.
Never.
Don't
fight Abomination.
A mighty victory!
So, we'll say this. Damn it!
Thanks for the assist.
Abomination clone is defeated. Well done, Avengers.
I just finished it. So, what happened, right? This shit, that joint said my internet disconnected, and I was like, how the fuck my internet disconnected? My stream still up.
Clone abominations are no joke. You all did an awesome job.
And then, yeah, that joint said my companions, but I was looking around and it was just me. Then I got knocked down and I was like, yo, where the companions at? Yeah, bro, I was on the ground for like a good minute and a half just waiting for my companions to pop up, but they never did. So I fucking restarted from checkpoint and my companions spawned. Yeah, but he was like predominantly targeting me. Yeah, bro. Yeah. Yes. So what I'm gathering from this is you got the Yamin. Meanwhile, I was stuck. You only really had to fight half a time. You only had to fight him when we was. You only had to fight him when we was fighting better. Like, all right, they gave me a level 59 Doom, 59 Doom piece. They keep telling me that I unlocked the test subject outfit, like that Doom just stay on the Doom. And it's like, bro, got it. Oh no, they so it's like six different variants of that Jordan. They all got different color pants. I don't like that outfit either. I mean, so hear me out. I can see the reasoning behind it. Like the one that's just regular test subject, I think that's the navy blue pants. But then they also got countermeasure, the camo gear. They got experiment with the red, white, and blue. They got antibody with the black and yellow. Secret cure all white. Like now, am I going to use them drones? No. But for those that are going to use them, it's good on them. I know what outfit I want. Captain America, like, top to bottom, get that outfit, that's it. That's what he wearing. That's the classic. Either the classic or a Guardian. But I think they got Bucky outfit. Or something similar. Oh no, they got this black and red cap. I want this one. That's a challenge card outfit, bet. because we beat both of the Johns. Vault mission?